Cruise ships are now expected to return to port. Royal Caribbean International releasing a statement saying they look forward to returning to the port of Baltimore once again. And Vision of the Seas will set sail on a five-night itinerary as planned on May 25th. And Carnival Cruise Line expects Carnival Pride to resume sailing from the port of Baltimore on their year-round home port schedule.